decisions you gotta live with. Which we thought Katie was good with the opposite. It's not that she's a singer. She's a singer girl.
Come on!
use West Point Clearfield area, so.
Wow.
Yeah. Coming down for the long, we're staying the night, right?
Oh, yeah. The best of luck.
Yes, you as well. Yeah. You guys play hard. It's fun to watch.
We just barely changed the venue yesterday.
Oh, wow.
We're going to play New League, and this one opened up. So ours are 14 and 15-year-olds. We got 2 16-year-olds. So we just play up the New League.
Get them better.
Get better. So
they're
these guys are tough.
They don't look 14, I'll tell you that.
Mine's the girl in the middle. They just blocked that. Oh, which one's yours?
Number 7.
She's amazing, though.
Let's see.
She can get up and hit.
Well, they just blocked her. Well, good luck this week. I hope they did great.
That's it.
I did notice, I don't know much about the sport, but I was impressed with everything that they did. Every kid. You know, when you put that sophomore girl in, that big ball, she did so good. You can hit that like 6 times and get it. It was unreal. Yeah. Sit down right here?
I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm
okay, let me know. Let me know. What's up? That one is coming in. Okay.
Thank you.
a rubber band.
Was it?
I think.